Many of you have asked me for help on how to avoid these puckers that you get when you're working with the slippery, stretchy knit wedding gown fabric. Well, what I do is I call it the Munch a Bunch. I just slowly sew and watch my presser foot there. I just give it a little lift whenever a bubble starts to form in front of it. This is similar to the action of a walking foot, but without actually having to convert over to a machine with a walking foot. So if you're just gonna sew a little bit of a seam here, this is a great way to get a perfectly flat seam with that very tricky fabric.